The Super Pole session is about to begin. Riders have just one lap to set the time, which will determine their position on the starting grid. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if they'll make the difference on the track. The qualifying session has just ended, and while the riders make their way back to their boxes, let's have a look at the final times that show us the front row for the start of tomorrow's Grand Prix. Greetings from the Marco Simoncelli World Circuit in Mezzano, where the San Marino Grand Prix is about to begin. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. It was a long weekend for the riders, but finally, the showdown is here. We are speaking to you from the starting grid, with just a few minutes to go before the race begins. All the riders have taken their places on the starting grid. Riders are deep in concentration, with just a few seconds to go until this San Marino Grand Prix begins. While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the final race ranking.